At a G7 meeting in Italy, U.S. Secretary of State Antony Blinken and Ukraine's foreign minister urge U.S. lawmakers to approve additional aid for Ukraine. A spokesman for Russian President Vladimir Putin says U.S. aid will not influence Russia's war in Ukraine. The U.S. ambassador to the United Nations says the U.S. supports Japan's efforts to recover 17 citizens it says North Korea kidnapped years ago. And in Nigeria, a growing number of civilians are arming themselves as the nation's security forces struggle to control widespread killings and kidnappings.